State's housing commissioner has owned up to a DWI. Darrell Towns admitted yesterday he was driving drunk when he crashed his car in Mount Vernon back in July. As a result, Towns has lost his driver's license for 6 months. He must also pay $900 in fines and surcharges.